So now that you've written your first Python program, you might be wondering why we need to invent new languages, like Python, to program computers and spend all the effort into learning a new language, rather than using some language like English or Mandarin that we already know. And there are lots of reasons for that, that natural languages like English or Mandarin are great for people who grew up speaking them for day-to-day conversation, but there are many reasons that they wouldn't work well for programming computers. The first one is ambiguity. Natural languages are inherently ambiguous. Different people can interpret the same sentence to mean many different things. When we program computers, the computer needs to interpret that program, and we want to make sure that the computer interprets the program the exact same way that the programmer who wrote the program intends for it to be interpreted. So here's an example of the kinds of ambiguities that come up in natural languages like English, and we'll do this in the form of a quiz. So the question is, would you rather be paid $100 weekly or biweekly? So these are the choices. You could prefer to be paid $100 weekly. You could prefer to be paid $100 biweekly. It depends. Or you're an altruist and you don't like to be paid at all.